Oh, dude, that was sick. I just sent it on the left front tire. Only the left front tire. Uh-oh. Big old berm there. I made a track out of the center. And we got Ryan here today. Check it out, Zach. Little tiny Teton. Stayed on top of it there. Yeah. Oh yeah, dude, you gotta like nail it. Right? It all just takes practice getting used to your damn car, you know? Once you get used to how it flies in the air. This thing's just nasty. Uh-oh. Oh, that's way better. I'm trying to catch as much ground footage of your car as possible, because last time, it's like, where's my buddy's car? I can't even see it. Fuck yeah. Yeah, this thing stops good. Even on ice, it's pretty amazing. It's the first year I've had it in the snow. Yeah, there you go. I'll tell you what, Max is a lot of fun in the snow. Oh, dude, I landed that. You had to join me, huh? That's funny. I tried it again. There we go. I'm trying to catch snow spray is what it is. There it is. Now, you know why I left this nice powder here, right? So I could reintegrate it into the track if I had to. Direction here. Yeah. Little monster truck. Oh, buried. Yeah. Alright, we got that. Cool. I made sure the camera was clean this time. Last time the camera wasn't clean. That was my bad. Nice. That was smooth. sick.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did that on purpose.
Yeah, that's badass. It's one of my favorite jumps. I call this fucker the launch. There's a reason why. I'm trying to go too fast. What it's about. Right there. I didn't know why I left the snow there. That's pretty epic. Just drove through 4 inches of snow with momentum.